Tot zit video.
Welcome to the auto show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here.
Tearing up the festival this last year, taking on all comers in all.
Zuma. Dash, Pera.
Hey, London. Welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah?
Grosso. Pera.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Adamı sinirli auto. Tanıttım mı? Yok, bozuyorum. Demnato!
What up, what up? This is Base Arena going out live across the whole of the UK and all the way to our brand new festival expansion up in the... Wait a minute, that's gotta be a typo, right? No, wait, it's like Leggy Valley or some weird English name, right? Right? What? So the whole place is made of Lego? But why didn't somebody tell me? Go! Horizon, new expansion, don't ask questions, just drop everything and get there, right now!
You were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
Ah! roll. So.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Look, a challenge card. Some cheeky driver must have left it here. We're not going to let that stand, are we?
Calculating route. In 100 meters,
turn left.
Turn right.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
In 100 meters, turn sharp right. In 100 meters, turn left.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey, Landon. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.
Yeah. A to sami zase? Co to zase je?
That's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah!
have arrived at your destination.
Like you're just getting started. But this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name. Beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. Oh, I never doubted you for a second.
Yeah.
Označí mafy.
And your helmets and your roll cages and I don't know, whatever else holds you people in place over the bumps, cause round three is a go. Shout out to the drivers who made the cut and keep it lit to Scott Tyler on base arena.
No.
I mean, not that you guys have much of a choice, right? Strapped in there so tight you can't reach the radio. Oh well, live with it.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Turn right.
400 meters, turn right.
Oh no! Nah. What's a TP?
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Najlepszy! ocean of them trees.